Welcome back to another edition of Dante's PvP Souls. That's right, I am back. And this time I'm using the Bloodlust. Yes, you can see it already infused with the bleeding. Yes. But can you make it infuse further? No, you cannot. And I'm using the Bloodlust here, and I have the Lothric Knight Shield. Just a shield because it can parry, and I don't know. I'm not sure if I should be two-handing this. It doesn't have the weapon art like the others. So, it's not, I don't know. That one, I'm unsure. Morn's Helm, Executioner's Armor, Gundyr's Gauntlets, Katarina Leggings, Sun Princess Ring, Havel's Ring, Plus 2, Chloranthian Ring of Favor. That's what I got going on here. My fashion souls, ladies and gentlemen, off the scale. Look at that. Wow. I mean, everything matches just perfectly. It's one of my best, right? No, it's awful, and I don't claim that it's actually really good. If you don't already know, I do about 10 fights at the Pontiff Solivane arena, area, whatever. It's not the arena, but the arena is wide open, ladies and gentlemen, and not for me, unless you want to be unembered. But yes, I mean, the moveset on this two-handed is basically like every other. But the one-handed, you know, you have a chance to do some interesting things. I don't know, I'll probably end up switching it up depending on who I go against. I might be using the shield a little bit more than I would maybe normally, because there is no attacking weapon art. But yeah, if you don't already know, I don't buff my character, don't buff my weapon, do about 10 fights, and I'm excited to try this. I think I already said that. I don't care. Deal with it. I'm going in a world, and I'm going to wreck shop, okay? Jeez. Here we go, round one again. Against Let the Fire Fly, ladies and gentlemen. Let's try one of these. Boop. Let's get ready. Wow, that actually takes a lot longer than I expected. I'm hurt. Come on. Get dead, son of a bitch. I can't believe that. I can't believe how long that takes, by the way. I just want to point that out. That takes a long time to stab yourself. What the hell? That's ridiculous. That guy hit me with a lot of hits in a row, but apparently either that thing's weak or maybe they weren't optimized. I don't know. I don't know what the deal was. Round two against Shredded Emu. Here we go. What's going on, Shredded Emu? Let me stab myself. There we go. Man, that takes a ridiculously long time to deal with that. Come on, what do you got? What do you got going on? What the? Wow, Shredded Emu is from the moon! Really? Oh, man. What? What the hell? I'm just gonna keep doing that. Get dead. Get out of my life. Get out of my freaking life. Where were they from? That was awkward, actually. That was an awkward fight. Just because of how late everything was. Round three against Brooder 303. Okay, Brooder. Boom! Am I ever gonna be able to hit them? I don't know. What? I love how their two-hand is faster. Come on! Get dead, son of a bitch. They thought they were special. They're not! They're dead! Round four against Dark Embrace. Boom! Don't attack me yet. Okay, what do we got? What is this crap? Wow! They were able to... They were able to hit me and then roll away before I could do anything. Come on now. I don't know about that. Get dead, son of a bitch. Wow. Interesting fight, I will say that. It was kind of scary for a second. I don't know. Things seemed a little bit off. It was weird. Like, I thought maybe I was just going to get destroyed just because. What happens when I do that? I don't know. Look at that. Oh, green screen, you stupid bitch. Technologic. I'm going crazy. But I'm winning. So it's fine. It's fun. Mustache intact. Yes. You're welcome. How long should I ride this mustache out, huh? Woo! Round 5 against Elena. Okay. I think. Boom! Let's take the hit and let's keep on hitting. Oh, come on. Scumbags. whatever. I'm just gonna heal then. Oh. It's all fun and games when that happens, huh? Come on. Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, you lucky whores. So bad. Destroying them. Wow, getting ganked. Been a little while. Still not happy about it. Still annoying, especially when somebody... And that's how it always is, man. Quote-unquote good gankers are ones that have somebody shooting from afar and then somebody close range. And that's... It's so annoying. This game... The sound cues are much less than in Dark Souls 2, I realize. In Dark Souls 2, I was able to just hear a spell starting up, and then I can just dodge it. In this one, the spell comes out, like, basically as the sound comes out, so it's harder to dodge. At least that's what I think. Maybe not all spells, but the spells he was using, or they were using. The real round 5 against AAS Mulek game. Uh-oh. I'm curious which moon they're from. Alright, let's see. What do we got? Oh, what the hell? What do they have? What is this? You don't want to strike again, huh? Ooh. Nice kick. It's just, this weapon is so hard to lose again. Well, hold on. Actually, wait. It's gonna be a flawless. Come on! Flawless victory, ladies and gentlemen! Ha ha ha! Woo! I like it. I'm in. Round 6 against Vezaro. Let's go, buddy. Get set up. Because once I get to rolling, he's gonna beat my ass. Oh, crap. I hate how quick that is sometimes. Come on. One little strike. Let me get in. Get dead, Vezaro! My spacing is just astounding. Round 7 against this guy. Boop! Oh! My body! Alright, what do we got? Just gotta run after him. What? Oh! I don't... that's interesting. What? How did I miss him? I don't understand how I missed them. Oh man, so close. I ran out of stams. Is he really gonna try to roll? It's not gonna work. Get dead, son of a bitch. Really close fight. I was shocked how I missed some of them, I'll be honest. Woo, what a close fight. Were they using the blood ring or something? I don't know. I don't know what was going on. Ooh, I know they're using the milk ring. Clearly. Ooh, that was actually really close. Really close fight. Anyways, round 8 against Daniel. Daniel 34989 Studios. Who remembers 989 Studios, huh? Oh, that's a deep cut. Alright, what do you got? What do you got? Damn it, I didn't think he was gonna attack. Oh, okay. He definitely was out of stamps. Really? Okay. Yeah, I gotta be weary of that crap. He just hit me twice like I was a bitch. I am confused sometimes. Woo! I knew he was going for it. Oh, I stopped. I dropped. And I was ready to pop, baby. Round 9 against Juge Applepen. That's what I like to see. Oh, my organs. All right, let's do this. What do we got? Okay. Wow! I'm confused. Oh, wow. I'm telling you, man. Things are interesting. They are really ramping that up. Jesus Christ, you see how delayed that is? Wow. Ooh, that would have been good. Get dead. I'll take that hit. Wow. Things were so delayed, it made my next throwing knife delayed. That's how ridiculous that was. Jeez. Get dead already, son of a bitch. Round 10 against B-Block 7659. My intestines! Ugh, it hurts. It hurts, but it feels so damn good. I'll just do that. There we go. Jesus Christ, that combo. He's doing pretty good rolling, actually. Get dead. Perfectly timed. Oh man, it's feeling so damn good. Get bloodlusted. Round 11 against Lord Sheps. I don't know why that's funny. It really isn't, but it is funny. Oh crap. Oh, that hurts. Oh, that stops you. What the? What? Yeah. Come on, you son of a bitch. You and your stupid things. Damn it. Ooh, that was really quick. He just got out of it. Come on. Huh. How much of that stuff does he have? There we go. Get that! Can't take your insolence anymore. Just get dead. What do I have to do? All right? I'm showing you how this works. One hand, you guys are probably like, what? He's using it one-handed? That's so bizarre. No one uses it one-handed. It's just, that's how I do business, okay? That's how I work. That's how I operate. That's how I'm winning. Round, well, does it even matter? Damn it, my small intestines that time. I don't know why the hell he tried that. I know he has no stamina left. I don't. Sometimes you play on your opponents. They think they could be aggressive. He was trying to hit again after he rolled twice, after being hit, after he stunned, after being taken out of his guard. Why would you do that? Clearly a rookie mistake. I mean, come on. Let's go here. All right, round 13 against Steven Stifler, who's not fully healthed. Oh, it's so annoying. Oh, damn it, my large intestines this time. Ow. Come on. Oh, damn it, I wanted it. Ooh. What? Okay. Damn it. Get that. It was a running attack I was trying to win off of because, I mean, let's be honest. Damn, somebody just got smacked up there, but it doesn't matter. I'm champion of this domain. Oh, man, I don't care. Full Havels, let's do this. Round 13, full Havels trap. Demon, 1, 2, 5, 4, 6. All right, hold on to me. Oh, damn it, my kidney. Oh, God. How many times did I say that? You're outmatched! Get down! That's it! Where the hell did this guy come from? Where the hell did he come? I'll kill him too! Oh, you lucky son. Come on! Oh, I will kill everybody! That's how I do business! Oh, man. I'm still getting over a cold or something. Still congested a little bit. What'd I get, like... Oh, man. I took a few people to the city. I don't know when. I don't know where. But I know I took a few people to the city. Oh, man. It feels great. Feels good. Given these tickets... I mean, I'm selling a lot of tickets. A lot of people are taking them. Some people actually are riding for free. It's crazy. Oh, Bloodlust, baby. Bloodlust. Is this one of the best? No. No, it isn't. I think I played it right. I think I played it correctly with the shield. I have a little bit more versatility. By itself, two-handed, I actually think it's worse than many of the other katanas. Because You just don't have that weapon art. Your weapon art is replaced by Bloodlust. From the Bloodlust. But let's just go through it. As far as damage is concerned, now, I didn't show my stats earlier. I will show them now. Later in the video. But I made Dexterity 40 and I made Strength 24 because the return on Strength, upping your Strength versus what I would rather have is a little bit more health or endurance, didn't seem fitting. So whereas it would only go up one attack point, with Strength and Dexterity, it was going up like 3 and 4 and whatever. So, and that stopped at 24 for Strength. So that's why I stuck with that. 24 on Strength here. As you can see, it has A scaling and Dex. Probably most of Katanas do, I'm assuming. These are refined, so they don't really count. But, I mean, if you look at the damage, it's got, you know, what is it? 300 and 20-something, whatever. I mean, the damage is obviously there. These are refined, so they don't really count as much. I don't know. The damage, it seems a little bit low. I think part of the thing is Bloodlust adds extra lead to it, but with katanas, a lot of times you're not going to spam hit somebody unless you're using the Onikiri Uba Dot Beeps, because this one hits a lot in a row and you're looking for multiple hits, so that's why it doesn't really, it's not really that great with these. So I don't know, I think the damage is actually a little bit lacking considering what the weapon type is and what it does. I'm not sure if Bloodlust actually, it says stained blood on temporary grant uncanny sharpness. I don't know if sharpness grants an attack boost. Oh, actually, we might be able to see if it buffs it. Let's see. 63. 184, 63. 5? Is that right? It does 5. That's confusing. Maybe it adds... No, what? That's terrible. Maybe it adds 5 dex to your character or something weird. I don't understand. Whatever. I didn't really look into it. I never even used this weapon. I just started using it now. And that just shows you the power I have in my damn hands. Look at these things. Oh my god. I mean, if you look at it. Oh god, look at that. My hands. The power I possess. Alright, this outro is way too ridiculous. Okay, damage. I'm going to go with damage, actually, for a katana. 7.9. As far as the moveset, I think the moveset is very reminiscent to most straight swords. Except that it's not a swiping, you know, left and right. It's more of a vertical strike, which is unfortunate. But it has R2. R2, unfortunately, is a little bit slow. It seems like it's a little bit slower than on the, straight swords, so you know, I don't know, it's not as effective. Straight swords are almost like immediate roll punish, whereas this might be a little bit latent. So I think overall the moveset's not that great. I mean, you look at the R2, it's cool. Is it effective? No. The running attack is really a scumbag for these type of weapons. I mean, I don't know how many times I brutalized people with running attacks, but I did. Because it's quick, it's distance, and it's dirty. So, if it wasn't for the run attack, the moveset would be way lower. But I'm going to give the moveset an 8.2. As far as the weapon art, I think it's weird because it actually does hurt you. Not that much, granted. But I don't know if hurting you that much is worth the damage it might do. Maybe it is. I don't know. I use it on every damn fight. So it's tough for me to say. But I think overall it's actually not that great. 7.2. And as far as viability, I mean, the running attack alone, and if you know how to play, allows this weapon to be somewhat viable. I mean, the running attack is great. But the problem is the range of this weapon is lacking. And that crushes it compared to the washing pole. I mean, the washing pole just has superior range, and I don't even think that the washing pole, let's see, I mean, yeah, it does more damage refined. I'm not even optimized, so like washing pole is just probably strictly better. I think it has the same moveset too, so I don't know. And it has a better weapon art. So, I mean, compared to that, this is kind of trash, right? But still somewhat viable, so I'm going to give it a 7.8. I mean, it's viable, but it is short. A lot of other weapons are just going to hit you faster. I think that's what really hurts it. Hope you enjoyed this video. I know it's kind of weird. I'm getting kind of like cloudy in the brain because I'm just like crazy, and I don't know if I'm like mentally handicapped or something. I hope not. Probably, but I hope not. But I'm also like kind of under the weather, and like things are happening. I'm YouTube, you know, YouTube. Like, comment, subscribe. Where else do I go? What do I say? Tell me what you think, and what else do I say? Oh, yeah, and I will be